In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix Roblox Not Launching error. First, try restarting your PC. This is the easiest way to close any background processes that may be preventing Roblox from opening. If restarting your PC doesn't work, then open the Start menu. Search for Roblox, then right-click on Roblox and choose to Run as Administrator. If Roblox is not launching, then right-click on the Start menu and select Installed Apps. This may be called Apps and Features on Windows 10. Select the search bar and type in Roblox. Find the Roblox Player app, then click the three dots next to it to open the options. On Windows 10, you will need to click on the app. Click the Uninstall button. Then click Uninstall again to confirm. Right-click on the Start menu again, then select Run. Type in %localappdata%, then click OK. Scroll down and locate the Roblox folder. Select the Roblox folder, then right-click and choose to delete. On Windows 11, you will need to click the trash icon. Find your Roblox installer and run the application. If you don't have the installer, then head to the Roblox website and try to play an experience. This will allow you to download the Roblox installer. Complete the installation and the Roblox Not Launching error should be fixed. If Roblox still isn't launching, then open the Start menu. Search for Microsoft Store, then open the app. Select the search menu and type in Roblox. Head down and select Roblox from the drop menu. Click the Get button, then Install Roblox. The Roblox Not Launching error will now be fixed. Please leave a like if you found the video helpful.